Welcome back to Jenny in Real Life. Thanks for tuning in. I'm going to be doing my Allure unboxing today. I missed it last month, but that doesn't mean anything. Allure has been on hit with their skincare stuff and makeup stuff. I've been using the Skin Fix towelettes that were sent to me last month. The eyeliner that I used in this look was also in my last month's Allure box. It's just been really good. And if you guys have been on the fence about subscribing to Allure, now is the time, because the next few boxes are going to be amazing. So anyways, I will link it down in the description box, but let's get started. So I have looked in it. I was super excited about getting this because I saw a sneak peek, I think on Facebook, or sometimes they'll send me sneak peeks. The first thing that I got was the Tarte. It's a Tarte blush, and Tarte blushes are so awesome because they're super pigmented and they last a long time. I don't know if you've ever worn a blush and like halfway through the day or a couple hours later, like it's completely gone. Like that's what I'm wearing today. It's this blush right here, and it's called Captivating, and it is like, it's a peachy, let's see, it's a peachy color. I don't know if you could see that, but it is super pretty, and I'm wearing it. So I opened it and I just put everything back, but I'm wearing some of the stuff so you can see. And this is a full size blush. I actually got, for my birthday from Sephora, I got this little kit from Tarte, and it had a blush and a lippy. And so here was the blush, and see how big that is, which is awesome. It was free. And then versus, this is their full size. Seriously, they're both gorgeous. This one is more pigmented than this one, but I really like them. So if you're in the market for a good blush, one that's long lasting and that's good for your skin, Tarte is the way to go. So the next thing is a beauty blender. It's the Beauty Blender Mini, and these are awesome because you can use it to get right up in your, to help blend out your concealer. I always recommend like doing it with your finger and then going in with a beauty blender to blend that out. And I haven't used it yet because I have some other ones that I'm already using, so I'll save this or maybe put it in my next giveaway. All right, this is amazing. I've used it two nights in a row, and it is the Kiehl's Midnight Recovery Eye. And when I woke up after using it one night, like my under eyes, they looked amazing. I don't know why or how, but they did, and I love this. So this is probably something I am going to order after I finish this one, or maybe even before this is done, because this will last me probably about 3 weeks, but I need this in my life. So it's called Midnight Recovery Eye, and it's by Kiehl's. So the next thing is Living Proof, and this stuff is expensive. Like the full bottle is like $29, and it's full dry volume blast. So it says instant lasting volume and texture, and also doubles as a dry shampoo. So I did put some of that in my hair today, and because it's actually, I was supposed to wash my hair, but I didn't. So instead of doing that, I just put some under there and worked it in like a dry shampoo. Smells amazing. It smells just like a hint of citrusy, like orange. It smells fresh. I love it. And there's a lot of product in here, so this is gonna last me a while. So the last thing is by Drunk Elephant, and it's their Layla Retro Whipped Cream, and it is a moisturizer. So, and it looks like this. and I haven't used this yet. I forgot to use this underneath my makeup today. Otherwise I would have used this, but it literally is so soft and whippy, and it blends into the skin. Like Drunk Elephant, is this stuff is expensive. I've used their sunscreen before and I really like it. I used it when I was in Hawaii, and I really like their sunscreen, and so I'm looking forward to using this moisturizer underneath my makeup. So that was my quick Allure unboxing. I'm telling you, they're gonna have some good stuff coming up. I love Allure. Fellas, I know there's some guys that watch my channel. If you are looking for something to get your wife or your girlfriend, something fun that she could get every month, Allure box, if they love skincare, this is awesome. And sometimes they throw in makeup, which is awesome. They'll do lipsticks, liners, stuff like that, which it's all good. But I think as we get older, like for me, skincare is really important. And then if not, I also get the Sephora Play. I haven't received my bag yet, and I'm not sure whether I'm gonna do that unboxing, but I may just do it. And that's a good one if you like just mainly makeup products and perfume. That is $10 a month, and that would be a fun gift to get for your lady, and it would be a great gift for her to get in the mail every month. So anyhow, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye guys.